Students, how are you all? I hope all is well. In our class yesterday, we learned the different types of nutrients present in our food. So let's recall, what are the different types of nutrients present in our food? Okay, the first one is carbohydrates, second one proteins, third one fats, fourth one vitamins, fifth one minerals, sixth one dietary fibers, and the last one is water. So how will you identify the presence of starch in your food item? Yes, so take any food item and add 2 or 3 drops of diluted in solution. So what color will be appeared in that solution? Yes, blue black color. So the presence of blue black color indicates the appearance of starch in that food item. So today we will discuss about the nutrient like fats. So today we will discuss about the fat. So how will you identify the presence of fat in your food item? So this will done with the help of an experiment. So first we will take a piece of paper and take any food item. So here I will take bread and it will be wrapped in a paper, and the food item crushed. After few minutes you will straighten the paper. Do you see any color change in this paper? No. So this food item, that means the bread, does not contain fats. Then okay, take any other paper and take any other food item. So here I will take papad and wrap it in this paper. Then crush the food item. Then after few minutes you open the paper. Okay, do you see any change in this paper? Yes, you can see the oily patch on this paper. So this oily patch indicates the presence of fats. So this oily patch indicates the presence of fats. So here take a small quantity of a food item, wrap it on a piece of paper and crush it. Then observation, an oily patch is appeared. So the result is presence of fats. So mainly the fat contained food are known as energy giving foods. So the fat contained food is known as energy giving foods. The main sources of fats are plant sources and animal sources. So plant sources means sunflower oil, then groundnut, nuts, etc. Then example for animal sources are butter, ghee, egg, fish, meat. So these are the different types of sources of fats. Okay, thank you.